This is the humility door. We're going inside to the church.